Okay, guys, I am back. I said I had to stop all of a sudden, but I decided to get back on because I don't think I'm too far from beating this level. So, I could be wrong. Okay, good thing I stopped. Yeah, I'm gonna have to edit out all the interruptions. Interruption City! See you down here fighting for the cause, I'm just saying. I always buy those rounds. I mean, but you cannot end the family. And as for you, Tin Daddy, you're dying alone. So I see two different paths. This one is probably just an upstairs room with extra stuff in it. Or it can be the same place. Wait, I thought I saw something first. Okay, no. Ooh, yay. See what exploring does for you? Yeah. You alive? No, you're dead. Nope, I can't go there. I'm coming.
Andrew Ryan told me that in Rapture, it didn't matter where you came from. Bunk! Times got hard, and all our old bigotries bubbled right back up.
Mm-hmm.
But Dr. Lamb showed us that down under the skin, down under the money, down under our very name, we are family.
You know, I like her message. If only she wasn't trying to kill me. I haven't hacked you yet. And okay, I don't really need. Wally sees somebody. Wally. Heck you. Woo! Ooh, is that safe? Let's just play it safe and auto hack trap, and it wasn't really worth it. I'm gonna be honest, I am kind of ooh. Is that a first aid kit? Please be a first aid kit. Please be a first. Sardines. Ew. Only, like, Nigel Thornberry likes those things. Oh, no, those are kippers. Maybe she got out the water next. Ooh. Got the water next time. Might have lived longer. Just saying. Give me a little tip. Ooh, butterflies! I can always use money because I'm always going broke. Let's see. Butterflies, butterflies.
Doesn't spin a cocoon. It just grows armor on the inside before the change. It is us. To wear a butterfly is to support Dr. Lamb and...
Grace's room is just up ahead. Now, she's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's old. And this grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
Yeah, pretty much. Because she didn't...
The trash for scraps to eat. No use hiding.
Says you.
I know this estate like the back of my hand.
Sorry, but you had to go. Did I get it? Okay. Now I'm in the upstairs. It's this. Ooh. I swore there was a turret up here. But I've been wrong before. La 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 la. People trying to get me to mow grass. I hate mowing grass. It's not that it's hard, it's just the lawnmower sucks. Door's locked. Story of my life. 307.
We both die tonight, monster. I, because your kind has killing in its nature. And you, because there's no way the family will let you stroll out alive.
It's so logical! R equals 01 gear with butterfly. Oh, what's this? I need to buy some more slots. Oh yeah, I do have... I might just blow my load on like... a lots and lots of... I don't think they call it plasma... tonics, yes.
Empty house. Only an echo to my name. Eleanor. Baby, where are you? I turned my back and someone took you. It happened so quick.
Aww.
I'm not even a half mama to you, girl.
Don't say that!
I protect you. This poster of Dr. Lamb in my room is staring me down like it knows I'm ashamed. I've always been loyal to your real mother, Eleanor. Always trusted her with my secrets. But I lost you. What will the doctor think of me now?
She really did like... like Eleanor. So I'm not gonna kill her. I didn't kill her the first time, and I'm not killing her now. Hey.
I know what you're here for. Go on, take it. I won't have you touching me. Dr. Lamb trusted me to care for her child. And I tried. But baby Eleanor disappeared. And then one day, I see her walking with you, looking wrong. And when I tried to hold her, you knocked me down. Broke my jaw.
Oh, damn, I'm sorry.
So I'm ready, baby snatcher. Come on in and finish the job.
Don't worry, Grace. I actually like you.
Your call, friend. Grace is unarmed, for what it's worth.
Record player, cigarette, and shoebox? Ooh. There's the key.
What are you doing? Come on, you goddamn monster. Do what you always do. Come on!
Everybody dance now. Ooh, ooh. Okay.
To hell with you then. Go on.
You're a bigger man than I am, Chief. Maybe next time she'll think twice about pointing fingers before all the facts are in. Now, let's be on our way. Eleanor's waiting.
You had me under a gun, yet you just walk away? No monster alive turns the other cheek. No monster does that. A thinking man does that. I know that Dr. Lamb is no liar, but she's got to be wrong about you. Doesn't seem right now, letting you walk into that bushwhack waiting outside. I can't call off the family.
That's just...
But I can whisper a bit and improve your odds.
Wait, let me just... Let me just where's that?
Birds are custom jobs by an old friend. I'm afraid this is all I can do for now.
That door, that door was not open before, was it? You know, I wanted to research him, but did she move as she was dead? I swear I hear another Big Daddy. And let's just switch to my rivet gun. No. Let's go. Wait, let me do some. No. Oh! Wait. Oh. Someone feels a little cold inside. I'm about to give you guys the... Oh, I just missed. Wait, let me just, Is it gone? Wait, let me just hack it real quick. And... Gotcha. I did all that just to do that little move. It cost me so much health and Eve. And I gain almost nothing for it, too. Okay. Oh! No! It's over. Man. You almost didn't, you didn't stand a chance, to be honest. I feel almost bad for you. And it is a Big Daddy that we don't have to tangle with, so. Hey, bye.
Well, sir, I don't know what to call you now.
Call me friend.
You've done more than just spare my life. You've opened my eyes. I need to put a few questions to Dr. Lamb.
I wonder if I can go back and just kill her.
Sparing grace, do you seek to gain my trust? A feeble ruse.
No, I'm gonna kill you no matter what.
Your crocodile tears may poison her with doubt, but I am not so easy a mark.
Oh, be quiet. Now let's just put the key in and let's go. Next, we are going to... Oh! Dinus Park! I'm saying that wrong probably, but that is my favorite one, if I remember correctly. So, start the train. Here we go. Come with me. Oh! Man, my control. control of this vibrated on my hand. Wait, Siren Alley? I don't remember this. I don't remember Siren Alley. Oh, wait, that one picture right there? I got my ass kicked by this big daddy, like, so many times defending one girl. I was like, ugh. I need to find a gene machine. I mean, not gene, a gather garden. Because I need to buy some, tonics. I love this. They have a beautiful voice, whoever's singing. Aw, they stopped it right at the end. Intense music. Uh-oh.
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God. Ye shall never reach her God.
Is that a torpedo? Okay, never mind. But luckily, I don't wanna fly. Just wanna swim in this ocean all day. And I can't sing, so I'm gonna stop. But now I have to do one of those underwater machines, which I like.
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
Oh, there's sea slugs out here that you can pick Adam up. They only give you 10, but hey, every little bit of Adam helps. Hey, not gonna say hi? Fine. I don't like you anyway.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death, and for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
That's not creepy. So I got 30 Adam, that's not bad. That's like almost enough, that's like being a sister. I just need one more and I would have 40. But you don't find a lot of slugs, to be honest. So, let's drain this Beyonce. Drain it dry. Like at the porn store, like twitching, like wait, what? I don't know. Let's go. Okay. Show him what we got, boy. Wait. This is a good opportunity. Ooh. In this Vital Chamber will be my best friend in the next session. Because I got my ass kicked. A plus. Aw, you shouldn't have. He's upstairs. Is that another one? Yeah. You can't hurt me while I'm doing it. Oh, yes, you can. Never mind. I do need some